From Canada. I hope every one of you are having great Thanksgiving so far. Today, since it's Thanksgiving, I want to share with you a Thanksgiving inspired look. I'm gonna put a disclaimer out there. I am not a professional makeup artist, but I want to share with you some of the products that I use for my skin tone, for my acne prone skin. So hopefully it helps you. If this video helps, don't forget to feedback and comment, like and subscribe to my channel. That would be amazing. Okay, so I'm just gonna jump right to it. I'm gonna start with putting on my primer. I don't have anything on right now, and I have a new camera, so say hello to all my imperfections. One of my favorite primers would be the Hourglass Veil Primer. And the reason why I love it is because I don't break out. I just put about 2 pumps. I don't break out. It's fragrance free, and when I put it on, it disappears immediately. It's not oily at all, and it helps my makeup last. So go apply it all over my face. And of course, the next step would be my foundation. So I am gonna use one of the newest foundations out there, would be a Shiseido Synchro Skin Self Refreshing Foundation. I did do a review on it. I'm gonna put the description right below so that you see how well it worked with my skin. It is really amazing. It lasts me for a long day. I'm just trying to look for my brush. There it is. I'm just gonna use a flat Sephora brush and use about just 1-2 pumps should be enough. And put that all over my face. It's really buildable, but I don't like too much foundation in general. So I'm just gonna use 1 layer. Go. I am olive undertone, so the shade that I'm using right now is Oak 340. And it has a slightly olive undertone to it, and you know what? It works well with my skin. It's super close compared to other foundations. I'm just gonna blend it with my beauty blender right here. It has really good coverage. It is buildable. Right now, this is just 1 layer, and I think it has amazing coverage so far. Go, and there you have it. So the next step, I'm gonna sculpt my face a little. I am just going to use the LA Girl Pro Concealer in the shade Espresso. I think it's about 3-4 shades darker than my shade. That's what I use to contour, and I'm gonna use one of my favorite concealers, the e.l.f. 16 hour camo concealer right here. Right now I'm using medium beige. It's a little too pink, but it does the work because it's slightly lighter. So I'm just gonna apply this. Just to look more awake, I apply a bit in my under eye, and then use it as a highlight to my nose, there, and my chin. Go. Then I'm gonna use the darker shade to contour. I started to bridge from my eyebrow. Oh, need a little more pretty funny. I'm just gonna use this sculpting brush. It's flat for the darker areas. have it, I'm done contouring. I'm gonna move on to doing my eyeshadow. So today, because I need fall colors, I chose the Morphe James Charles palette. Has so much selections. I saw it has the warm fall pumpkin spice inspired colors, so I might be using these two here and possibly the sparkly one here, and then adding this black eyeshadow over there. So yeah, let's see how it goes. For that is just the Anastasia Brow Definer in dark brown, and I honestly just outline the edges, nothing too complicated, and yeah, here we go. Gel by Milk, just to add a little more volume and hair at the front part and just make it look realistic. I do it in the shade Grind, so it's a darker brown. I just put it, apply it on top. Now that's done, I'm gonna add a little more warmth to my face. I'm just using my Anastasia bronzer in the shade Saddle. Just gonna apply that to cheeks and forehead a little. to the lipstick. I'm doing a darker shade for this look, shade Mood, and this lipstick is from Sunny's Face. I've never gone dark. I'm not used to dark shades, so let's see. Oh, it looks like it matches though. I like that color. It's not too dark, but it matches. There we go. And for finishing touches, we are almost done. Because the Shiseido foundation is more of a semi-matte look, I'm gonna finish with the Tatcha Luminous Dewy Skin Mist. Just spray it all over my face, but of course so that my face is not too oily, I cover the center and I just spray around. My Laura Mercier powder. Just apply a little on there so it doesn't look too oily. Yeah, there you have it. That's my simple Thanksgiving inspired look. Hopefully you enjoy getting ready with me today. Again, feel free to leave your feedback. Don't forget to comment in the comment section, like, or subscribe to my channel. I would love to be friends with you. So yeah, thanks so much for watching. Happy Thanksgiving.